highest shoots first.
Okay, so.
Okay, so. Last one,
that's all. These are all actions, right?
Two.
So, like, here's my action bar. I can take a focus, I can do a roll, I can take an evade, or I can those are all actions.
I'll take the focus.
Then, there are things like these cards, or these.
Hey, do you want to play Al, and I'll just do a demo game?
I forgot to tell you, I do not have a one straight. I do not know where it went. Can I borrow yours?
Yeah.
Two straight.
Okay, you moved that for
me. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Y'all too. We play on Thursdays, and then, like I said, in October, I think I told you guys last year, October we're going to try to start.
And get them focused.
So you get points just for playing, and then
okay.
At the end of the league,
five straight.
Top six, come in for a tournament. And then everybody, regardless, gets a Altar card, or depending on how many points you get, you can get a ship.
And then he has
like
a three bank.
Yeah, I mean, it's just what we'll.
Which I did not realize he would move on
so much.
Yeah, exactly.
Build the community up.
I love Star Wars.
Same here.
And he does not get an action.
He loses his action.
Yes, okay.
But nothing else.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember as much as I can.
Yeah, you're doing well, man.
You have a good one.
Yeah, you too. See ya. Your name is
Matthew.
Yours is Jackson.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yeah, I remember you and your buddy.
Yeah, I'm trying to get him to come down. He's not working. This is more of a thank you game. It's not a.
Right.
There's
a lot of skill in there.
It's not a. And it's 45 minutes all the way around.
We run an hour typically. We do a lot of tournaments. Yeah, 75 minutes plus or minus 15.
It's like an RPG.
Yeah.
Let me actually see if I can. I don't think I'm going to be able to. Nope.
There can be. I mean, a lot of it is without thinking.
So I'll just take focus and recon spec it to maybe 8 seconds.
Have you not played it yet?
this so you get seven ghosts for us?
This tactical jammer, I can't shoot from my own ship.
So it's only that basically makes the ship act as an obstruction, but I think only for your ship. Read the card out loud real quick.
Your ship cannot be obstructed by enemy attacks.
Your ship cannot be obstructed. Sorry. Your ship can obstruct. It only works on enemy attacks. So if I was to shoot that TIE fighter, that ship would act as an obstruction, and it would give that TIE fighter an extra evade dice.
Okay. So,
but going the other way, it won't give me an extra evade dice.
Okay. Focus and a hit.
Okay. Yeah. So I lose a shield. I'm gonna shoot with Calf. Before I do, I'm gonna see if I'm loaded. Yep. So I can reroll points with my roll. I'm gonna shoot at the decimator.
Okay.
We'll spend the focus for 3 hits. Mangler to the decimator. Go ahead and spend that focus as well. And Mangler change one hit to crit. So that'll be one hit, two crit. Don't roll defense dice. So I'm going to change one to 2 bits. So you'll lose your last shield, take 2 damage cards, and 8 crit.
So 2 damage cards and a crit.
Yep.
And when attacking, you roll 1 fewer attack die. Roll 1 attack die on a crit or a difficult card face down. So roll a card.
So it's an action to do that, right? So it should say action roll that. Okay.
So
that means when you move, if you don't overlap or anything else that makes you lose your action, your action can be to roll that. Damage dice to try to get rid of that.
Okay. And keep it face down?
Keep it face up. And
until I hit it.
So remind us of the crit. Put it down there.
Okay.
That's
good.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
So that's those guys. Your 5 doesn't have a shot, it looks like. So your detonator can shoot now.
I'm going to shoot at the fire spread.
Do what?
I'm going to shoot at the fire spread. That's doesn't reach.
Yep, range 2.
Okay. So, focus, critical hit, and.
So I believe he does have a focus.
Yes, I do.
And don't forget, you're only supposed to roll 2 evade or attack dice because of your crisis.
Oh, yeah,
but no worries.
Okay.
Yeah.
awesome.
Yeah.
Two straight.
Okay.
Did I do this one or you?
I got it. All right. You want to roll that? Drop a bomb before I move. Not sure it's going to get you in range, but. The bomb goes off.
Okay.
So the movement is going low, high, middle, high.
Well, that doesn't hit anything.
Okay.
You're 7.
Okay. Whatever that ship's name is called.
YV-666?
Okay.
Or Boss. Pretty
can
sure.
You do that?
Yeah.
You have the better tools.
It's going to be range 2.
Yeah.
I don't move my ship all over the place.
Okay.
I'll check to see if Cap's got to that. Shoot at the decimator. So range 1. So I get an extra for range 1 and then an extra for cast ability. I will spend the focus for 4 hits. Jade's ability. I keep forgetting about her.
At the end of the combat phase, each ship at range one does not have a stress token or sees one stress token.
Okay, so we didn't miss anything last time, right?
I don't think so. Okay.
Four. Four and I did three early. But turn four.
Four, five, six, and then this
seven.
Is
seven. I'll cancel for 2 hits. I'm canceling the crit for 2 hits with boss.
An asteroid, and I only have two.
No, so you still roll your maximum dice. Keep the hit, but just roll an extra dice.
Okay.
Because it doesn't reduce your weapon, it only gives me a better chance of evading. So I take advantage from all the visibility.
Yeah.
And, yeah. Forgetting a lot of things, because Dauntless still lets you take an action if you're done, right?
What does?
What, the title, Dauntless?
After you execute a maneuver that causes you to overrun three actions, you receive one. You receive an action, but you get a stress token.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you want to do that? Okay.
Dominator?
Do what?
Decimator?
Yeah, it's a Decimator gets an attack now.
I'll hit the fire spray.
Okay.
And
you have three of that? Because you still have
one
that crit.
I got
yeah.
So I only get two.
You get three because you're attacking at range one. When at range one, when you're attacking at range one, you get an extra dice.
Okay. Focus, nothing, focus.
Okay.
So,
roll one round.
Just enough to know that it was a
believe it has to be on a hit or a crit.
Oh, yeah. Two straights. Black dot next to him. It's number 5. That's number 5. Yes.
Sir. So I'm going to use Dengar. So 2 hits.
One evade, and I'll take the focus. So, nothing?
Yep. I dropped the dice. Get it later.
Okay.
So that was him. So he has a shot back, so he's 5. So range 3 back to obstacle.
Which means I'm gonna be completely lost and they're gonna talk about the might actually going on.
What did you get?
I just got
Okay, so not
talking
about space. Boss will take the range one shot at number 5 or Zeta, I think.
I work until 7:30. I'm looking for a second light for every event that I go.
here pretty late. Range 3 there. Sorry, I was distracted.
If it's range 3, do I get a die?
Yes.
Okay, I get a die.
Go ahead and spend it. One hit. One damage. But he does get a shot back.
Okay.
It's been like 4 or 5 days
since
I've been
to shoot. Two because you still have that crit.
Hit and mercenary pilot at range 3, I get 3 crits. It won't matter anyways because he has shields. But
good.
Turns
and
two banks. Okay. Action. I'll try to get rid of it. Yay, got rid of it.
Awesome.
Yeah, take a hit?
No, you okay. Just flip it face down.
Okay.
The damage is already dealt, you're just done with the crit.
Yeah. No, towards the asteroid.
You never know, man. You almost flew yourself off the board. So.
Yeah.
But I landed on that asteroid.
Okay.
So yeah, I take a damage.
Yay.
Yeah,
once you're done with that, you'll feel a lot better.
One turn. Has a shot. Yep. Range 2. I don't think it's through that X, right?
It is or isn't?
It isn't.
Okay.
Well, you have to focus.
Yeah, but I have a feeling. Can you shoot me? Yeah, I can shoot
you. Well, one ship can shoot you, but. So, in this situation, it's not going to do me a lot of good to shoot this guy.
Yeah.
When I've got so much damage on this guy,
okay.
I can prevent him from being able to shoot this turn.
Okay.
So you might want to just go ahead and try to get the damage
okay.
in with that guy.
Okay.
Nothing, so I take another damage.
Yay. Get your shields off this time. A new improvement.
Mangler cannon to the decimator.
I've already shot. I can't shoot.
Dengar. Nimble Chain. And I'm going to change one of the two hits, so that's 3-4 damage.
Yeah.
I think that may just be enough to kill it.
1, 2, 3? Okay.
It's 3 regular hits and then 1 critical.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull ahead. So I'll bring it out.
Yeah, he's dead.
Yep.
One TIE fighter versus 2 giant ships. This will go perfectly.
Right.
I don't even have a hyperdrive.
Okay.
I don't have a hyperdrive to get away.
Right. Dials? You're 7?
Okay. 2 turn towards the spaceships.
Uh-oh.
It's very surprising. I did not go towards the edge of the map this time.
Just on that asteroid.
Okay.
Damage. Roll.
Do I get the action? No.
No.
Okay.
Let's turn that way. Found specialist, stick on focus. And then installing in here.
Wait.
Your 7 gets to shoot. Oh, actually, no, it doesn't, because it's on this grid.
Oh.
Forgot about that.
Yeah.
Boss will take the
free kill.
Huh?
Free kill?
Maybe. No, because I rolled too many dice.
I got a hold up raid, so I got one more hit until he dies.
Well, so since it's Bossk, I would just cancel that.
I forgot.
Well, that's still only 4 hits, but you lost your shield, so yeah, that would be all 4 in the hole.
Huh?
I forgot that you lost your shield to that.
Yeah.
So if I cancel that, that's 4 hits.
Yes.
So.
Dead.
Yep. Yeah. Good game.
Good game.
Yep.